One of the things that I have learned about Hillary Clinton is that one of her heroes, her mentors, was Saul Alinsky. And her senior thesis was about Saul Alinsky. This was someone that she greatly admired and that affected all of her philosophy subsequently. Now, interestingly enough, let me tell you something about Saul Alinsky. He wrote a book called Rules for Radicals. On the dedication page, it acknowledges Lucifer, the original radical who gained his own kingdom. Now think about that. This is a nation where our founding document, the Declaration of Independence, talks about certain inalienable rights that come from our Creator. This is a nation where our Pledge of Allegiance says we are one nation under God. This is a nation where every coin in our pocket and every bill in our wallet says, in God we trust. So are we willing to elect someone as president who has as their role model somebody who acknowledges Lucifer? Think about that. The secular progressive agenda is antithetical to the principles of the founding of this nation. And if we continue to allow them to take God out of our lives, God will remove himself from us. We will not be blessed, and our nation will go down the tubes. And we will be responsible for that. We don't want that to happen. Now, Donald Trump, he understands this very well. He understands that the blessings of this nation come with the responsibility to ensure that they are available to all, not just the privileged few. This is exemplified by his willingness to take on the establishment against all odds. It is evident in his passion for the American worker. It is found in his desire to put his considerable skills to work on behalf of American interests, not his self-interest. I'm proud to support Donald Trump, an extraordinary businessman, the right leader for a time such as this.